That was a little TMI, but yeah. I guess the weirdest experience I had was like last summer was like the.
Wait, are you gonna take this?
It's already going.
Oh.
It was like the Special Olympics, and like I got a phone call. I was like, "Is this the emergency number?" And I was like, "I guess. What's your problem?" And it was like an old woman that tried washing forms and like overflowed everything. So there was like water like flowing into the like hallway, and I had to stand up there so that no one like fell because they like everyone was like not be able to compete, and it distracted me with the toilet.
But okay, I mean, that happens again this year. You call me, I have cones.
Oh. Yeah.
That whole thing was what I was saying.
Yeah, of course, it's like on the boys' floor too, though. So they're all like just standing there, like staring, and they'll just like try to talk, and they're just like, it's a girl. What a girl. So, that was a crazy thing I had.
Guys tend to do that.
What?
Guys tend to do that.
Yeah.
Guys are assholes. Oh, wait. Sorry, Chris.
As if you're not in that
group. Apparently not.
Not. Never
mind. So what are you guys doing tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Actually,
fucking around.
Trash the Treasure. Found the movie that used to give me nightmares when I was like this tall. So
wait, you found Little Nemo in Trash the Treasure?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's awesome.
We left it the first time.
That's not cool.
Because the line
was like,
it's
gonna
be
like
a half an hour. And the movie was
50
cents.
It's cheap as hell.
50 cents for a movie.
Long story short, he ends up going to Nightmare Lane because he effed everything up. And
you can't swear.
You
can swear.
Boop. It's only going to be on YouTube or something.
Huh? Beep.
Or something.
Boop.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to go check on my laundry.
Let's follow her to the laundry room. Let's go.
Yeah.
Chris likes following people. He does. And especially laundry rooms.
Okay. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Maybe next time. Bye, John.